Today, the road to the White House officially begins with the Iowa caucuses. WGEM's Don Dwyer is live in Keokuk, where things begin shortly. Don, good afternoon.
Natalie, good afternoon. Yeah, a little bit quiet here at the Keokuk Labor Union Temple, but satellite caucusing is supposed to open the doors in about 30 minutes where people will come in here for the first time that there will be a satellite caucus in Lee County for the Democrat Party. Now, here's the reason behind a satellite caucus. The party chairs say the reason is to have more inclusiveness this year. Party Chair Mary Riesberg says today is an opportunity for second and third shift workers to get a chance to have their voices heard, to nominate a candidate that they support. Precinct chairs here expect it to be faster despite the changes that have been made this year. The other location in Lee County is at the Lulac Club on South 36th Street in Fort Madison. Now, satellite caucuses will happen in 96 other locations across the United States and in other countries, including Scotland, France, and the Republic of Georgia. The state Democratic Party is expecting a record turnout for the caucuses later tonight, and especially here locally, a larger turnout than in previous years. We'll break down exactly what happens here at this satellite caucus coming up tonight on WGEM News at 5. But all quiet now. Hope to get going in about 30 minutes or so. Live in Keokuk, Don Dwyer, WGEM News.